The beauty of this study, the mechanism of action of the drugs is still a bit unknown, but certainly in patients, Child-Pugh stands for a classification that defines the status of liver failure. Hepatocellular carcinoma develops in cirrhotic patients in 90% of the cases, and some of these patients may have very advanced liver failure. So child A means very good liver function, B average bad liver function, and C very bad that requires transplant right away. So then all the drugs have been tested in child A patients, very good liver function. But now what we are seeing is that patients that are child B that also have HCC do not have even frontline therapy. Nothing accepted. Most of the TKIs are toxic in these patients. So this drug has a very good safety profile, first of all. Second thing is that it's only, or the suggestion is only target among the child B's only the best ones, the ones with more preserved liver function. And see, it has a signal in terms of efficacy in this subgroup of patients, child B7.